What's on Namibia? Every Wednesday at 1:15 on Fresh FM 102.9.
This week's event news and happenings is proudly brought to you by What's on Namibia. School's almost out and most of us are almost finished working and starting to plan our vacations. So if you're heading to the coast this festive season, here's some events and parties you can look forward to. On Saturday the 20th of December, you can enjoy a beach party on Long Beach at this year's Volleyball Beach Bash. It is the only beach party in Namibia this December with international DJs. Food and drink will be available all day and there will be a massive beach ball competition. Catch the amazing performers of the Zip Zap Circus School from the 19th to the 22nd of December at the Swakopmund Indoor Sports Centre. Tickets are $120 and can be purchased directly from the centre. Zip Zap Circus School is based in Cape Town and provides circus and performing arts training for young people from all walks of life. And they're coming up to Swakop to do four not-to-be-missed shows. On Tuesday, 23 December, is this year's Spring Break Invasion Party at the Seaside Hotel and Spa. A beach party filled with the best DJs from Namibia and South Africa. Amazing lights and lots of fun in the sun. Dances and entertainers and of course plenty of food and drinks throughout the day. On Saturday, 27 December, Colour Goes to Coast will once again be happening. And this year's event promises to be even bigger and better with some of Namibia's best DJs. There are limited tickets available for this year's colour party, so ensure to book your tickets early. Sunday, 28 December, from 7 p.m, is the Carnival of Flames at Desert Explorer, a fire, dance and music extravaganza not to be missed. For those people, like myself, that are staying in the capital city this December, there is no need to be bored. Here's what you can look forward to this coming week. For all the guys that have been growing and cultivating their mows this month, Hotel Safari is hosting an event tomorrow, Thursday, 27th of November. Prizes will be awarded to those with the biggest and best looked after mow. Tickets are $170 and include a meal and a welcome draft beer. On Thursday night at the Warehouse Theatre, Lazarus Jacobs and Neville Besson are back with a brand new stand-up comedy show entitled Black Sportles. Lazarus Jacob, normally referred to as the godfather of Namibian comedy, was the first Namibian to initiate stand-up comedy in the country. The show will sadly mark the end of his comedy career in Namibia, so go out and support him one last time. Tickets are $200 and ensure to book them in advance. Kin Lounge is hosting Insta Glamorous Party on Friday night, starting at 8 p.m. Tickets are $50 at the door and there's complimentary champagne for ladies on arrival. On Saturday from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m, you can get into the Christmas spirit at this Christmas market at the Old Breweries Craft Centre. You can expect a wide selection of handicrafts, Christmas decor, handmade goodies and gifts. Relax with the whole family and enjoy Namibian delicacies, drinks, live music, entertainment for the little ones. On Saturday from 4 p.m. is the No Mediocre Party happening at the Academia High School sports field. It is a glow-in-the-dark colour party. Dress code is the ultimate summer look. Girls in bikinis and boys shirtless, or at the very least, open shirts. Tickets are $50 in advance or $70 at the gate. If you missed any of the details, just head on over to whatsonnamibia.com for a comprehensive list of events and more details.
What's on Namibia? Every Wednesday at 1:15 on Fresh FM 102.9.